this man had a lump, a growth inside his throat. It caused him a lot of pain, even to drink water. And he was really concerned about that. And as he came here, he said, God's gonna heal me tonight. And he was touched by the power of God, and he felt the power of God touching his throat, and this lump, this growth is gone. He is healed by the power of the Holy Spirit. Forte aplauso para Jesus!